An NYPD officer is recovering after he was hit by a scooter on the Upper West Side. He was found lying in the street near Riverside Drive and West 83rd Street yesterday afternoon. We're told the most serious injury is to the cop's ankle. There was a delivery man at the scene after the incident, but it is not clear if that is the person who hit him. So far, no charges in the incident.
Back to the ongoing fight over congestion pricing. The MTA